Gotta go. Oh, Mom. Thank God it's you. We're just packing. See you soon.
Have you seen the news?
A little of it.
Love, I'm not sure you should come right now.
It's gotta be safer than staying here for any longer, surely.
The roads aren't safe. I know you want to get out of there, but I think maybe waiting it out one more day. We don't know what's going on in the world right now, and it's not safe to be driving around on the roads, especially with the kids.
And me waiting here for him is just as safe? Mom, we had a plan, and I'm sticking to it. It's just a 40-minute drive straight along the back roads.
We'll drive safe.
We're all good. See you in a bit. See you soon. Kids!
Dad will wonder where we are, Mom.
I'll take care of him.
Why can't you ever speak to one another about anything? Why does it have to be like this?
If only you knew.
What, Mom? I don't want to see Gran. I want to see Dad.
You can't. All right? Please stop. Wait in the car.
Have you got a car?
Over there, something's on it.
It came from inside there. There's a way out through the caves, okay? We go straight, we don't stop, we just keep going straight.
I need to see it first.
Look, I need to come see on, it. Listen to me, right? We go straight, we keep going straight, we don't stop, we don't go back, we just go straight, and there is an exit, we just go straight over there, please. Come on.
Come on. Damn. I can hear noises.
But you're gonna hear noises, alright? It's okay.
Where do you work?
There's a power plant, 2 miles away from here, and those things are a bit broken, and they killed everyone inside.
My kids.
Hey, look, come on, alright, come on. I know these kids really well, okay, I promise you. So we just go through. At the end is the power plant, we can just hold up there, okay? I promise you that. Just trust me, okay? I know the way. We can't go back out there where that thing is out there. We've got no choice. Come on. Come on. Opening, and we have to just go straight up, because there might be water there. Well, we just go straight up, and then we're there, okay? Hey, look at me. You alright? Oh, God. It's not working.
I thought you knew the way around here.
No, I do. I just, I do, inside here with us.
told you to keep that door locked.
I could hardly leave them out there. What the hell is going on? Can someone please explain what we just saw out there?
I have no idea what they are.
Some kind of dinosaur beast.
How are they here? It makes no sense.
Nothing right now makes any sense. All we can do is stick together and wait it out.
And stay quiet and discreet. Keep those doors locked. At least then we'll have a chance staying outside of those things.
You got a guy. In the woods. Just took him out, just like that. It was fearless in the way it did it. That thing is so big.
Was it your husband?
No. Someone we just came across. Took him out and he was gone.
Are you kids hungry? If you come with me, I can fix you up something to eat.
Go on.
Who likes pasta?
Thank you for opening the door, Laura.
Of course.
I didn't know what we would do if it hadn't been for you, so I mean it.
And opening that door can draw them in. I'm not going to risk everything we've been working towards in here. And if anyone wants to put me or her in danger...
I understand. But those people out there, they have no other place to go.
Well, you know where the door is. And you know what to do with it. And that's all I'm saying.
I hear you.
We're all in this together. We can work it out.
Do we have enough food to hold us over?
We should be fine.
What is this place?
It's a hostel. We have 18 bedrooms, a handful of bathrooms, and enough food to keep us going for the next 3 months. We're good. We're safe, just so long as we're wise about our actions. Just keep low, stay discreet. Stay away from them windows and avoid those doors at all costs. Now the formalities are out of the way. I'm Mark, this is my mother, Lynn.
May, these are my kids, Sue and Timmy.
Hey, my mom's gonna cook you up something scrummy, okay?
Oh, come on. I wouldn't bother. You heard the guy. We shouldn't be standing by the window, so how about you do that someplace else?
I need to get a hold of somebody.
And I hate to break it to you, sweetheart, but ever since that earthquake happened, we all lost signal.
Well, it's worth a try.
But standing by the window with those things out there also isn't too smart, right?
Look, right. I will do my thing, and you do your thing, okay?
You're gonna get us all killed if you carry on doing what you're doing. Just stand away from the window.
I get that it's hard, I do. But I'm just trying to help you and everyone else in this house to keep us all safe.
I'm just worried about my boyfriend. He was in the city and oh my God, I'm freaking out here, okay?
Look, before I got to this house, I watched that thing out there tear apart my mother. She wouldn't want me sat here mourning over her, not now. Because what's important is getting through this night alive for them.
I don't know what I'd do without him.
You'll see him again, all right?
You don't know that.
You've got to think positive. What's the point jumping to the worst conclusion? Those things out there, they might just be in this area. How do we know that they're in the city? And besides, the city is so built up that probably safer there than we are here anyway. Just stay away from the windows, all right?
Judgment Day is upon us. We will be judged for our sins.
This will do.
Thank you. Honestly.
Oh, my pleasure. Just settle in and come down whenever. Kids, if you're cold, give me a shout and I will make sure you get another heater or some blankets.
What is this place?
It's a hostel. We rented it out for many years. Various people would come from all over the world.
What's a hostel?
A place people go when they're traveling.
Like a hotel to me.
Hey, Lynn. I really mean it. Thank you. Thank you for opening the door, my kids and I. We wouldn't even be here if it wasn't for your kindness.
I could never turn my back on a person. Ignore Mark. He's just set in his ways. I get it. He wants to protect us all, but I need him to become more open-minded to the fact that there are people out there who need our help. And we need to be the ones to open our doors. If we all just pull together as a unit, we can get through this.
I can't believe this is happening. What even are those things?
Come with me.
Stay put, all right? I'll be back soon.
Should we really be up here?
Careful, there shouldn't be any harm. I often come up here to see if there's anyone who needs our help. This is where I saw you. You can see way into the distance from here. They appear to have gone for now.
Do they come back frequently?
They can do. It depends.
That guy downstairs, Mark. He can't get the door closed on people, but they need our help.
He just wants to protect me, and himself. But I won't stand by and let someone get hurt, trust me.
Are you sure we're safe here?
What do you mean?
I mean this in the most respectful way, but he's not gonna do anything silly, is he?
Oh, Christ, no, don't worry. Let's get inside, take shelter.
What was that?
One of the beasts, come on, we don't want to be seen.
We gotta work out what to do. How to communicate with people.
What do you think I'm doing here? Checking for batteries? For fuck's sake, man.
Hey. We're all in this together, all right? I don't mean any harm. I'm just trying to help. No need for the lip.
Fill yourself up.
Can anyone read me?
Go ahead.
Ben, are you okay? Are you there, sir?
We're 3 miles north of the M82 highway. Do. Go ahead.
And we might have our soldier. The government have sent us out to help stop these things. But in the ruins, what will we have by your hands? Hello, sir?
Do you know the JHY hostel?
I do.
Okay, come on up. There's a few of us here. We'll be here. Be careful. Those things are out there. Cheers to that.
I'm not tired.
That's okay. You don't have to go to sleep.
Timmy went out like a flash.
Are you all right?
I'm worried about Dad. Do you think he'll be okay?
He'll be fine, all right? He was at work, wasn't he? And I guess that he's with all of his buddies and they're safe together.
Do you really think so?
I do.
Why do we go to Grandma's house? Talk to me, Mom. Timmy's asleep. I won't tell him.
Get some rest. Do you want me to go grab you a drink?
Mom.
I'm gonna go down and grab a drink. You want one?
Stop this. Stop ignoring me.
You are going to wake up your brother now. Stop.
No, not until you tell me what's going on.
You don't want to know the truth.
I hate you.
Going on.
Help is coming. There are soldiers nearby. They are coming to help us.
Oh, thank God.
I don't thank him just yet.
The beasts are here for a reason. And they will not go away until every single one of us has repented our sins. This is not an accident, what is happening. It is all part of our good Lord's plan.
Are you the guy from the walker?
Yeah.
many of those things are out there?
More than you'd like to know.
Nothing, all right. Like I said, go back to bed.
Don't lie to me.
I'm going in the woods to find Dad.
No, it's too dangerous.
I know, but I need to see if he's okay. I'm going out in the woods, and it's not far from his work anyway.
You don't know where we are.
I can figure it out, and I can't stay here if Mom is still lying to me.
You're gonna bring back Dad, right?
Now just go to sleep.
What do you know about those things out there? I mean, what is going on?
At the moment, it's uncertain exactly what's going on. Right now, the government are trying to regroup people into centres like this. How many bedrooms does this place have?
We sleep 40. 18 are bedrooms. Bunk beds in most of them.
We need to let the officials know that there's space here. How many is the of you currently inside this property?
Everyone in this room and two children upstairs.
And those children are?
Mine. A little boy and a little girl.
Are they aware of the danger?
We've been face to face with the beast. I mean, they know as much as us.
Look, this is really important. You might already know. But you need to stay low. You can't let them think see you lingering about. Guys, they could attempt to enter this property.
So what? That weren't you guys firing shots out there?
We are trying to stop those things.
Really? Seems to me like you're waving a big flag showing them where dinner time is.
Right now, sir, we don't know what could stop them, and our bullets might just do that. It's a situation of trial and error.
Well, it could be a big fucking error if it goes tits up. And what do you mean letting the officials know about this place? No. We let you here because we needed your help. We're fine by ourselves, okay? We don't need anyone coming around here firing off their guns and letting these things out there know where we are.
Right now, there's civilians out there. Do you hear me? We've nowhere to go. In order for us lot to get through this, we actually need to work together.
This is my place. And I say who comes and goes.
And it's Armageddon out there, okay? So we need to do what we gotta do. You copy that, sir? Good. Okay. We haven't been able to receive radio signal since we got here. So can you please show me your electricals?
Shouldn't see my boy as a threat. He's only trying to protect us all.
I understand that. And we mean no harm. But right now we are trying to protect the masses. Look, where there's shelter, we need to accommodate those that need it.
Of course, but I just don't think throwing all these guns around is very smart.
Oh, guys, look, we've got signal on the TV.
We are advising everyone to stay indoors. It's believed what was once thought to be an earthquake is in fact the beast rising up from the below. We have no word from the government officials as yet, so we do not know what we are dealing with. However, sightings of the beast indicate that these are pre-existing creatures that were once thought to be extinct.
An Armageddon is upon us, for we have sinned and not protected our Lord's country. The day of reckoning is upon us.
These are the dramatics, right?
Why is no one listening to me? The beasts out there, they are an act of God. What stays out there and remains is Judgment Day. And today, we will all be judged.
Do you really think we're safe here? My kids are upstairs. Yeah, as long as you keep low for now, you'll be fine. Look, we went to the city this morning, and that's where they seem to be, most of them.
What time did the outbreak happen?
Just in the early hours. 4 a.m. this morning, the government called for help.
So the earthquakes earlier, that was them? I gotta go check on the kids.
Gun waved in my face. I've had better days.
You think we can trust them?
Fuck knows.
Well, they're the government. I guess they can get us through this.
And when was the last time that the government ever told the truth? I bet you right now they know exactly what's going on. Whatever happened, whatever they did, it's about containing it.
Those things are picking apart people out there. How much more out of control can it get?
Keep them at arm's length. We stick together.
Kids, come on. We've got to go get something to eat. Kids, come on.
What's for dinner?
I don't know. We'll put something together in the kitchen. Sue, come on. Sue.
Mom.
Where is she? Where's your sister?
Toilet.
I've checked the toilet. Don't lie to me, Timmy. Look, this is serious, okay? If she's gone out there with those things, she's in deep trouble. So where is she?
She went to go get Daddy.
Hey! I need your help.
What's going on?
My daughter, she's out there with those things.
What? Why?
She went to go find her father. I need to go get her. Give me something to protect myself with.
You can't go out there.
My daughter is out there in the woods. I can't just leave her there. You gotta give me something to protect myself with. Because whether you like it or not, I am going out there.
Do you even know how to use a gun?
Show me.
No. You can't go out there alone.
We'll come with you.
Yeah.
Stay here, all right? Don't do anything silly.
I'm scared.
Don't be scared. I'm gonna go get her.
She couldn't have gone far. Mark, you keep everyone in check here. If the radio goes off, signal people back to here.
Surely she realizes how serious this is.
I had a stupid fight with her earlier. About her father. We're going to be leaving home today.
Okay.
You're leaving your husband? Do they know? Does he know?
I don't know how to tell them.
Tell them you're packing up and running off.
He's not a good man. I'll just leave it at that. I needed to get out of his grasp.
We'll find your daughter. All right? I promise.
I don't know what's going on.
It's her asthma. Just keep her calm.
Where did they go?
Her kid went walking. She's gonna go on fire. They're going to look for her.
Okay, she's getting pretty bad now. Where's the inhaler?
Where are we?
What? Do you not have anything?
Just let me think.
Never, ever do that to me again, all right?
I just wanted daddy.
What if there isn't anything in the car?
No, there is. She always gets a spare.
Look after your mom. I'll grab it.
No, I'll go.
No. I lost my mother earlier today. Now, if you go out there and something happens to you, and something like this happens again, she's screwed. She needs you. So you just look after her, okay, no matter what the situation is. She opened the doors to all of us. It's the least I can do to thank her.
Take this.
Thank you.
door. Be ready to open it for when I get back.
Go west.
Sorry.
Not now, Sue.
Why do you always do this? When something gets hard, you always block it out.
Sue.
drowning in the woods today, knowing how dangerous it was. And a man is now dead. Your actions cost a man's life. Do you understand?
I'm sorry, okay?
I was just worried and scared. It really shook me when you were out there. I was terrified of what might happen to you.
I just wanted Dad.
I know. And you'll get him. You will.
You always keep saying that, but I don't believe you.
Running away from your father because he's a bad man and you won't understand right now. When you're a little older, I'll tell you it all, but I need you to trust me. We're going to your grandmother's for a reason. And not just because I decided, all right? Your father has done some terrible things. And I was fearful for what might happen then.
That poor girl, her judgment is before her.
Shut up, all right?
None of this is coincidence. This is all part of our good Lord's plan.
I said, I don't want to hear another word out of your mouth. That girl died protecting my mother's life. She died a hero. Now why have you thrown dirt on her name? Stop all this nonsense.
What I speak is truth.
Oh, Brenda, stop it.
Okay, you think this is the man upstairs? It's all his doing. Okay, tell me this, sweetheart. What did that innocent girl do to deserve this? Huh? That's what I thought.
Nothing prepares you to see someone so close to you die like that. He was my mentor for years when I first joined the forces. Now I don't have anybody.
Mm-hmm.
If you could see me now, you'd call me a pussy for acting like this. I've been trained better. I've seen many men die before me, mate. With him. He has a little girl. How am I supposed to tell him that he's the little girl that I did?
Like it or not, our day will come, and we will be judged for our past. Hiding in this house, sure, we'll buy this time. But you cannot escape the golden.
Oh my, just stop, please. Jesus Christ, woman.
And you use the Lord's name in vain.
It's my house, my rules. So I do and say however I please. All right.
Sure.
Just be lucky I let you in here. Didn't have to open those doors for you.
I believe the good woman in there did. Not yourself.
If you are to be judged like the rest of us, why don't you pop outside those doors? See what sins you've been hiding. Door's right there, sister. Why don't you pop on out? See what awaits you. Go on. There you are.
If I go outside, I'm sure of my safety.
Sure. Then answer me this. Why are you in here with us? If you're so goddamn safe.
If I step outside, my sins will be accepted by the good Lord himself. I have been a follower for a very long time.
Oh. Oh, okay. Prove me right then. Hey!
What happened to her out there?
That thing got her.
To do.
I need to go into the city tomorrow to get our meds.
You can. You can't go out there. Look, you've seen what's happened. And them creatures are not leaving because they know we're inside here.
Oh, I have to do something. I can't lose her. If she has another episode like she did earlier, I don't know what I'm going to do.
I gotta be totally honest with you. I don't think it's wise we stay here at all. Those things are out there and they're nowhere here. They're waiting to pick us off one by one when we leave.
What are you saying there?
My kids, they need to be safe and I gotta do everything I can. My mom, she lives a short 20 miles from here. One straight drive along the road where I left my car.
My car broke down. Sam said the same thing. She said they lost all power and there was an earthquake. What are we gonna do if we can't start the cars again?
We lost electricity around the same time. But we got it back up shortly after. Surely that's the same thing with the cars. There must be some interference because of the earthquake.
Have you got any jump leads?
Yeah, I must do that back.
Right, someone needs to stay here with Lynn. The rest of us will head out. You go straight to your mum's with kids. And you'll go get your mum's meds.
I'll stay here with Lynn.
Good. Look, I've got a gun. And as long as we're careful, and we're focused, we should be fine.
Your guns don't mean anything to them out there.
Yeah, well, it's something.
She's right. We've got to stick together. It's the only way we're going to get through this, okay?
In the morning, it is then. Helping yourself, I see.
Hope you don't mind.
No. What's mine, I guess, is yours. Last time I questioned you, I had a gun pointed at my head.
We was trying to control the situation.
Yeah. Look where that got us. I shouldn't have said that. Pull me one. So you're gonna start spilling what you know, or are you gonna carry on in the hope that maybe no one would ask?
It's all right.
You want me to believe that you know nothing of what's going on outside there?
I'm sorry.
We've got what I believe to be a raptor, a fucking T-Rex, and God knows what else is out there roaming the streets, tearing people apart. It's not your average Tuesday, is it?
It was said that they've never truly been extinct. The creatures. They retreated below us years ago. Sort of living underneath us. Waiting for the right time to come take back what was once theirs. They knew about them. The government. An expedition years ago uncovered them. And kept digging. They obviously awoke everything that were lying in wait.
So they done this on purpose? What did they think would happen? They'd roll over and want a petting?
Not on purpose, no. Well, technically, yeah, but... Look, that was the whole plan, to discover what was down there. What they were, what they are. Obviously, by the time they did, it was too late.
How many of them are there?
We don't know.
Those things want their land back. And they're not going to stop at anything until they take back what's rightfully theirs.
Stand guard. Watch out for anything coming.
And I can stand by the door and help when needed.
Sounds good. Use the walkers. If you see anything, call us back in.
Sure thing.
We'll be back soon.
I know he puts on a tough act, but he has a heart of gold. Please look after him.
You've got my word on that.
Going to her place?
No. There's still no signal on the cell phones, but she knows we're headed her way.
What if those things get us?
Well, that's why we gotta be careful, silent, and sneaky. I'm not gonna lie to you both. Those things are out there, and they know we're here. with the kind man that owns this place. He's gonna ride us to the main road. We're gonna get in the car. We're gonna go to Graham's and get out of here, all right? Come on.
Are you gonna be all right?
I got this. Just make sure you come back in one piece.
Thank you.
After all this is over, find me on socials. I want to know that you and the kids got to your mum safely.
I will do, honey.
What is she doing? You to give up. Do you hear me? Come on now.
Are you all right? I didn't want to leave.
What is the dinosaur going to do?
It's doggy dog. We need to get out of here. Let's go to my mom's.
Just drive and never turn back.
Thank you.